During weaving, I had a broken warp thread, so I had to tie on a new piece of warp. And I pressed the knot through the band to the back. I'm going to show you how I hide the tails. I threaded them onto a needle, then poked the needle through the warp on the back of the band. It doesn't come through to the front at all. Then I'll pull the tails through and just cut them off flush.